Developing tonight, a suspicious package sent to the president of the Arizona Senate. DPS troopers say that they are investigating a package that was sent to Senate President Karen Fann yesterday afternoon. The package was secured by DPS Hazardous Material Response Unit and then handed over to the DPS Crime Lab to be investigated. We will keep you updated on anything they find.